15 people were rescued after a pontoon boat capsized in the Ocean City Inlet channel this afternoon. No word on any injuries right now, but WBOC reports the boat capsized around 1 p.m. The Coast Guard, Maryland Natural Resource Police, and other local emergency crews responded. Authorities are still trying to determine how that boat overturned. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.